You know, I'd really like to bod it out now, right here, by this window.
How old did you say you were?
Older than I look. It's the grief. It takes years off you.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Phone's buggered.
Yeah? Can't call her then?
What's the use? The thing I don't understand is why her voicemail's off. If I could leave a message, it just rings and rings.
You really don't understand anything, do you, Tone?
What?
As long as it's ringing, she knows you're there.
I can't believe you sold Michelle's watch.
Who says I sold it?
What do you mean?
Put your sim in that. I'm going out.
Open the door, Cass.
Sid, you alright, mate? I just don't want to see you.
Look, I don't fucking care, okay? Cass!
Come on, leave it, man.
What the fuck are you doing?
Jesus, Sid, just go, man.
It's alright, Chris. I'm fine.
Alright, watch it. Yeah? Or I'll... What'll I do?
Bite his head off and spit in the hole?
Yeah. I probably wouldn't do that. Yeah.
What do you want, Sid?
I want you to stop what you're doing, okay? You know, fucking around. Fucking anything that moves. Just stop
you
it.
You started it.
I don't care. I don't care. You're cruel. I hate you.
I hate you right back. Why don't you pop over to Michelle's and give her one? Oh,
you know,
another
just give
one.
Her a fucking rest, okay? You know, it's you and me. You know that, and you're being stupid.
My turn.
You went away. Why did you go away? You know, I needed you, and you pissed off. My dad said... Well, he said, you're special, but you're not. You're just slutting around like a spoiled
Michelle,
kid.
Sid, Michelle!
I don't love Michelle. I never loved Michelle. I loved you, but you... You... Oh, God. Where were you? Dad fucking died. I needed you. And Michelle? So we had great sex for 3 days and then guilty sex for the rest. So what? I don't care. I did it. I hate you. Fine. Fuck 15-year-olds. Whatever. Sick of saying sorry. I love you. You say sorry.
I didn't fuck him, Sid. His mum had sewn his name into his trousers. And, well, he got a bit excited. And he squashed my slug. My slug called Sidley. So I threw him out.
But if he's still bothering you, Cass, then... Oh. Okay. Got ya. Spoken.
The girl has great talent. Surprising. Even Ursula has come through with a little coaching. All A's without a doubt. Another triumph for the art department. All we need now is yours, and we will have our 100% record for another year.
It's finished.
Oh, splendid. And which emotion have you depicted?
Anger, jealousy, bitterness, tiredness, hope, lust, love.
A veritable feast. So where is it?
It's everywhere.
My dear girl, I'm not sure I understand.
It's conceptual. You just can't see it.
You're saying you haven't done it?
No. I'm saying you can't see it.
Well, I'm not quite sure that's going to work for the Anglo-Welsh GCSE board now, is it?
No. They'll just have to expel me. Goodbye, Madame De Luca.
Goodbye, Effie. Effie! I was going to tell you about Georges Braque. He was a very great artist and also truly remarkable at oral sex. Anyway, he gave me some advice I've always remembered.
What was it?
If they don't like it, fuck 'em. Ah, Georges. Georges. Oh. Georges.
Hello? I'm back. I
Hi, Dad.
Hi. They let me come back early.
That's great.
Yes, isn't it? Where's Mum?
She's asleep.
Huh. Well, she won't mind if I go up then. Tired after the flight, you know.
Fine.
So, feeling okay, son?
Feeling great, Dad.
Good. That's really good. What you been up to?
Revision. It's good to have you back, Dad.
It's good to be back.